Today we're going to look at Everything by David O'Reilly. It is the same developer as Mountain, an art game slash fancy screensaver type thing about being a mountain, and sometimes objects would appear on you. Everything is the follow-up to that game, and in some ways it's very similar. You can just sort of let it play itself. But the goal here is that it tries to, per the title, simulate everything from a galaxy down to a skyscraper to a rabbit or a piece of gum or a single grain of pollen or all the way down to a photon. And you can basically just move between those objects at will. It's a game about humanity and its place in a vast and interconnected world. It's backed up by some philosophy by Alan Watts. Basically, as you explore the world, you'll uncover some lectures and some talks that Alan Watts gave on similar subjects about how we as humans are connected to the world and the things in it, the various creatures and items. So you're basically just free to explore and experiment with the world and test out how it looks from these different perspectives. It's a very zen sort of game. You just roll around or jump around or shuffle your way around and see where it takes you. And with something like 1,300 items in the game, there's a lot of stuff to discover. So you really can sort of be everything. I highly recommend it. It's $15 on Steam, though I think it is down to 11-ish for temporary sale. And if you like Mountain, it's probably an obvious buy. But this is definitely one of the more creative experiences I've seen in recent years.